Okay, so this is GV24. It's midline, three chin from the middle of the eyebrows or on the hairline. So we have here GV24.5. So we can either measure using your thumbs, three chin from that point, and this should be around the hairline, or you can measure four fingers from that point as well. And again, assuming he had a hairline, should be right about there. Okay, and we've cleaned the spot. And with this one, we would go only about three chin deep, and we would angle it anteriorly.